Hi. Recently, a new 3x3 Rubik's Cube record was set in China. To solve the most popular puzzle in the world, Yusheng Du needed only 3.47 seconds. Unfortunately, this security cam footage is the only video of this solving. And I understand that you'd like to see the solving and every move closer, so I will show and describe it in detail. I'll demonstrate you step by step on how Yusheng was thinking and acting and how he managed to do that in 3 seconds. My name is Cubastic and let's start. So, here in my hands I have exactly the same Rubik's Cube as Yusheng Du had when he set the record. And it's called Moyu Weilong GTS V2 Magnetic Color. Now we need to scramble it exactly the same way as it was scrambled in the hands of Yusheng, and luckily I managed to find the algorithm to do that, so me and you can do it together. Take the cube in your hands just like me and begin. Turn your front face clockwise. Up 2 times. Left 2 times, back 2 times, front counterclockwise, up clockwise, left 2 times, up clockwise, right 2 times, down 2 times, left counterclockwise, back clockwise, left 2 times, back counterclockwise, right 2 times, and up 2 times. Who couldn't catch up with me, don't worry. The scramble algorithm is in the description, as well as the solving reconstruction, so head there. So, at first glance, the cube looks completely chaotic. All elements are scattered randomly, but a professional Yusheng Du understands that if you look more closely, you can find some ways to a quick solve. And he notices them. He decided to start with red color. Not a common decision. Usually speed cubers prefer starting with white, but professionals can start with any color. So Yusheng starts with red and sees half of a cross. These two elements are on their places. He also sees a pair right here and a pair right here. His next task is to finish the cross in a minimum time, which is to put two more red elements on their places, while keeping these two pairs and putting them on their places. So he puts his hands on the timer and starts solving. The first thing he does after picking up the cube is placing this edge on its place, with only two moves. One, two. After that, two pairs we talked about earlier appear on the top. This one and this one. Next, he puts one of these pairs on their place. And while lowering it, he easily finishes the fourth part of the cross. He also could have raised this side to finish, but he didn't do it. He understood that this pair will go to its place really easily, and only after that he can lower the left side. As a result, in 8 moves and literally in 1 second he managed to solve a half of the cube. Next, using the Friedrichs method, he needs to solve first 2 layers. He turns the top and sees the easiest 3 move opportunity. 1, 2, 3. Puts this pair on its place, but he doesn't stop here. He sees another pair and keeps on turning to move this element up and finish the last pair on the top. All he has to do now is to put it back. 1, 2, 3. So now the pair is on its place and the second step is done. Yusheng still has 2 more steps, and here he has maybe the easiest case that is possible. He does it without even thinking, and he got lucky. So he skips a fourth step and he only has to turn the up. That's it, the cube is solved. Everything that I showed you happened in Yusheng's mind in 3.47 seconds, and this is unbelievable, guys. Before that, the world record was 4.22 seconds and it was really surprising, but now it has been solved in 3.47 seconds. It's just crazy. Let me solve it again, but a little bit faster. I'm not gonna try doing it too fast, I'll just show you something similar. You see, I wasn't really hurrying, and improving your turning speed skills, you can do it even faster. Let's try to do it in a little less time. As you see, it's quite simple to solve even the hardest situations and to do it pretty fast. Yusheng needed only 27 moves to solve a Rubik's Cube in 3 seconds, which is approximately 8 moves per second. 8 moves per second. It's a really nice result. So now I'm gonna give you a little piece of advice if you wanna start solving Rubik's Cubes fast as well. First of all, you'll need a good cube, like this for example. Second, you'll need to know how to solve a cube, even slowly. I will upload the easiest tutorial you can find really soon, it will be here on my channel, so subscribe and you will not miss it. My method is really simple, you'll learn how to solve it in 1 hour or even less. And a little bit later I will upload a much faster method on my channel as well. It's called the Friedrichs method, you've probably heard of it, and after learning it you'll be able to solve a cube in a matter of seconds. Thanks a lot for watching this video, I really hope that you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like and write something positive in the comments, and subscribe to my channel. Take care!